this plate. All the bolts were missing out of it, so I got new bolts stuck in. Bolted them on. Cleaned all the oil and nastiness out of these. Sanded this one a little bit. Had some rusting going on. The backing plate that holds the shoes on for the brakes on this side was loose, so I put a couple new nuts on it so it's good and tight. Cleaned the brakes up best I could. Hopefully they're still good. Cleaned up where the seal goes here for the oil seal. About ready to put it back together. Got new springs to go on it. Try to get all that put on here in just a minute. Should be about ready to go. Putting some silicone on here to make sure that oil seal don't leak. Can't say if this is a good thing to do or not. Just making it up as I go. It looked like it had some pitting and some rust here, so I was hoping maybe this would help keep it from leaking if that would cause a leak. Who knows? But it makes me feel better about it. Awesome. Yeah. How big of a deal this is, but there's like a warp to the frame. I don't know if you can really see it. This side goes down, almost like a little twist to it. I don't know if that corner's just bent down or if it's the whole thing's twisted. So I'm gonna try to twist it back the other way, Don't know how this will work or not, but I'm going to try it. See what happens. So it's pulling it. Can't vouch for the safety of that. But if you see it on YouTube, it has to be correct, right? It's actually better than it was. But I think I'll have to bend it past level to get where it needs to be. Can't really tell if you can see that. You look how the sides line up. It's actually pretty close right there. Maybe down a little bit still. We'll crank on it a little bit more, see what happens. Well, I think my little Harbor Freight bottle jack is topped out. Don't look too tight. Let's see what happens if we push down on this corner with the tractor. Maybe that'll do something. I still think it's down a little bit. Well, it's pretty close right there, but still got the tension of that chain on it. Let's let that off and see what happens. See if it still worked. Yeah, still worked, but it is better. Okay, let's try it again. This sucks. I believe that's it. Okay, I don't know if you can see it or not. But that side is, this corner over here is higher now. So let's hit it with the backhoe again, see what that does. Don't break my new trailer jack off doing that. Okay, it looks a little bit lower on this corner now. Let's take the tension off of this jack. We'll see how it looks then. Getting about too dark.
hard to see. It's a little better. I still think it's down. Let me move this chunk of wood and stuff. We'll see. I don't know, you probably can't see it, but it's still off a little bit. It's way better than it was, actually. Yeah, it's still off a little bit. We'll try it again tomorrow when we get some more daylight. That's better than it was. So the trailer deck kind of twisted like this. I tried a little bit last night to straighten it up. Maybe a little bit better, but try a little harder today. See if we can't get it perfectly straight. Seen this on YouTube. Surely it works, right? Got my bottle jack, a couple of chain binders, and we'll see how well it does. Now, so just by cranking the chain binder down, it's hard to see, but if you look at the front of the trailer deck versus back there against the back where the ramps are, kind of see it. It's more level now. So right there, you can see the sides look more parallel than they were. Let's crank her on down. It's just a little liberty.
All you need to get for free. You stick with me. Sketchy. But seems to be doing what it's supposed to. I don't know if you can tell, it's kind of warped the other way. Don't know how much we need to go in that direction to get it to spring back to level, but let's push at it with the backhoe and see what it does. All right, so looks all warped that way now. So let's let the pressure off that jack and see what happens.
Still warped, but I think it looks better. See what it looks like from the side. Yeah, still warped, but who cares? It's just an old equipment trailer, right? Has about as much pressure as I could put on it. So, all right, I'm tired of messing around with this bend. I hope you can see that on the camera. It's off just a little bit. Not much at all, actually. So I'm gonna let it down on to this corner on this block. And I'm gonna take the dozer and push down on this corner and see if we can't fix it or break something. Hopefully we fix it. Let's see.
See.
is still just a fuzz. I don't know, I'm guessing maybe an inch down. Let's try it again. Say heck with it. hoping this time done it, but if it didn't, I'm quitting. Something else now. Clean up my mess, put the stuff up. We'll be done.